Sean, you feeling okay?
Sure, yeah, of course. No, I'm fine. Yeah. We're assassins, after all, aren't we, eh? Why should we be surprised if one of us dies every now and again?
Every death is a tragedy to somebody somewhere.
What I want to know is Desmond worth all this trouble? You know, what is he? Is he the chosen one? Is that it? Little Jimmy special? Some bollocks like that?
I'm afraid not. But what he has is rare. His genes contain high concentrations of first civilization DNA. Only about 1 in 10 million are so lucky.
Oh, the bleeding effect. Is that part of it?
I believe so. I wish I could say we knew about his gift earlier. But it was the Templars who realized this. And they found him first.
I have left Constantinople and set sail for the interior of Anatolia, to a region called Cappadocia, where Manuel is training his soldiers. If I am lucky, I will not be alone, for there may be Ottoman spies in the area waiting to strike. But, as ever, I put stock only in myself, and hold the memory of dear Sophia close to my heart. Claudia, you would laugh to hear the racing thoughts of your brother now. I have come to admire Sophia with more affection than I thought possible. After the death of Christina, something withered in me. But that feeling, that capacity for love, has returned. I adore Sophia, but dare not drag her into this life of mine. Not without fear of hurting her, or driving her away. Of an army here, and no signs of Tariq's men.
Nobody! Now you die! That old goat up to?
Ugh!
That's better for now. But prevention is the best cure, I always say.
Not so close, Adi Herif.
Easy now. Tarek sent me.
Only you? Why not more?
I am enough. Where are your men?
Captured by Byzantines over a week ago. I was dressed to look like a slave and managed to escape. But the others? Are you a capable fighter?
I like to think so.
Well, when you are certain, come find me.
Caught another of the Sultan's spies lurking about. A woman this time, disguised as a harlot of low birth.
Sending his harem girls now, eh? It seems the Sultan is running out of skilled fighters. Where did you take her?
Inside, into the prisons. But she won't last long. Not with Shakulu in charge.
How soon before my soldiers are trained to use those guns?
A few weeks at most.
Janissaries will know I have betrayed them by now. But do they have the resources for retribution?
Doubtful. The Sultan's battle with Selim commands most of their attention.
Ah! What the hell is that spell?
Apologies, Manuel. Some of these Ottoman prisoners are so fragile.
Shakuru, try to moderate your anger. I know the Sultan humiliated your people, but there is no need to spit on men who are beneath us.
You, take the woman from the prison and bring her to the chapel.
Shakuru, I don't have the key.
Find it!
Who has the key? You?
I think Nicholas has. He's on leave in the market.
Cristemu, I'd like to run that man through with a spear!
Hey, hey! Stop yourself,
Don't
want
any part of
it. Don't
fall. You win. Don't try any. Don't try any.
Don't get involved.
Everyone was taken prisoner.
Poor men. Alasiti kutsasim. That Turkmen renegade did this. Shakuru. I'll kill him!
Wait!
Thank you.
Don't let him get away!
You do not cooperate very well.
I'm here to rescue my men, not make friends. Right there.
That armor is too thick for bullets. I will have to get in close.
Jonas, we have to help him.
Deserve no pity.
Yeah. Sen çok yaşadın Ara.
Can you walk?
Evet.
The rifles you brought, they should be destroyed.
Most of them don't actually work. But the gunpowder is real. We could not fake that.
Bene. Keep out of sight until you hear the explosions. Then you run.
Explosions? If you do that, all hell will break loose. You'll panic the entire city.
Si. I am counting on it.
And then what?
Then I find Manuel Pelea Logos.
Thank you.